back live on Monday Night Raw. Huge triple threat tag team match. The losing team in this match will be forced to enter the Elimination Chamber match first on Sunday.
Before the break, Ruby Riott attacked Sasha Banks on the outside, forcing the boss into the barricade. Obviously, Sasha's still feeling the effects, and Liv Morgan in firm control of Bayley.
Well, we saw how impressive Bayley was when she was in a situation like this last week when Sasha wasn't able to take part in the matchup. But can she get it done again?
Here we go. Take one more look at this. Ruby Riott just launching Banks into the barricade. But then, boom! Sarah Logan with a running knee strike drops the boss. And Bayley is a woman without a partner at the moment.
Yeah, but remember, you can tag anyone into this match, as Liv Morgan just did to Tamina. You don't have to tag your partner into this match. But to Corey's point earlier, you don't want to be in the ring, as Sasha now appears that she's going to be helped out of the arena due to this injury.
Am I the only one here noticing a pattern? The second week in a row, Sasha Banks can't help Bayley compete. Bayley did it all by herself last week. Now, Sasha can't help her partner? Are you kidding me?
You think that was all on purpose?
I'm telling you that sometimes you just gotta suck it up. Sasha Banks should suck it up right now and help her partner.
She's surrounded by medical staff.
Oh, Tamina went for the super kick. Bayley now rolls her up, shoulders down, and a kick out.
I can't believe I'm about to say this. Maybe she should take a note from Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch has had medical staff chasing her for weeks. She still manages to show up and do her job.
Bayley jackknife cover on Tamina. Is it enough? Kick out by Tamina at two. So again, Sasha Banks has been taken out of the arena. Bayley has no teammate now in this triple threat tag team match. Hangs Tamina up. Bayley makes the tag, I believe, to Liv. Did she?
I think she did.
And meanwhile, Bayley dragged out of the ring. Logan now legal. The Riott Squad with a double team on Tamina. And now Ruby Riott barking orders from ringside. Great strategy here by the Riott Squad. The running knee by Logan. Tag again to Morgan. And the Riott Squad, who believes they are the team to beat come Sunday, showing you why right here.
I don't know that you'll find a more cohesive pairing than Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan inside the Elimination Chamber, as Tamina's experiencing right now. Look at this tag team work
by the Riott Squad to Tamina. Here's the cover by Morgan. Hooks both legs and a kick out.
We could see the entire Riott Squad walking out of Elimination Chamber with all of the gold.
Yeah, Ruby Riott, of course, with a match against Ronda Rousey for the Raw Women's Championship Sunday. The Riott Squad believes it's fate come Houston and the Toyota Center. That's where the Riott Squad debuted a little more than a year ago in Houston, Texas.
And ever since bursting onto the WWE scene, the Riott Squad have prophesized that they will hold all the gold.
Oh, Tamina!
In the women's division.
Missed wildly, but followed up with an elbow to Logan. And now Tamina desperately trying to get back into this matchup. Thought she was going to go for a tag with Nia, but instead, Tamina going right after Sarah Logan.
Tamina now dragging Morgan into the corner. I'm sorry, Logan into the corner. Here comes Nia Jax.
And the irresistible force. Oh! Beal sending Logan across the ring. Logan splashed in the corner by Jax. Do you believe Nia and Tamina, Corey, are the favorites come Sunday?
Physically speaking, yes, but I've also learned from past knowledge that the bigger you are in a multi-person match, the bigger the target on your back becomes. Everyone is going to be gunning to take out Nia and Tamina.
Look at this ferocious side from Nia Jax. If she steps into Elimination Chamber bringing this side, she could easily be walking out with that gold with Tamina.
I completely agree with you, Renee. I definitely would bet some money on Nia and Tamina.
I think Nia welcomes having a target on her back.
And Nia Jax wearing Logan down. And look at Sarah trying to fight back. And again, it's a luck of the draw. Where do you enter the chamber? Those, you have so much stake on Sunday as Nia goes shoulder first into the post. Tag, Tamina's legal.
Now, only four of the last 22 Elimination Chamber matches have actually been won by the entrant that was there in first spot.
And here we go now, the Samoan drop.
This is of the utmost importance tonight. The losing team will be one of the first two. The other team to start the match will be decided tomorrow night on SmackDown Live. An unenviable position to be sure. Tamina from the top rope.
Tamina with a splash. Logan got her knees up.
Tamina took just a half a second too long. Logan now tags Morgan.
Liv Morgan is legal. Bayley.
Oh, here we go.
Tags herself in. Bayley's legal as well.
The heart of Bayley is strong tonight.
Gonna have to be with a partner like Banks.
Now, Sasha Banks was taken away due to injury. And you gotta give Bayley credit, some guts here, tagging herself into this match.
Rayleigh did the unthinkable last week. Can she do it again tonight?
That'd be a miracle.
The lightning strike twice. Liv Morgan out on the apron. Bailey looking to put her away. Here's Tamina. Nobody home. Tamina out to the apron. Bailey now hanging up both. Liv and Tamina.
Bailey's on a rampage right now. Will it continue?
And Bailey takes out Morgan as she slides through the bottom rope.
Bailey sees those tag team championships. They are so close, right at her fingers. She's not going to let this one slide through.
And she glances at the tag team titles. That's what's at stake Sunday. Ruby Riott tries to get involved.
I am very impressed with Bailey right now, striking everything that moves. This could be it. Yeah, for the cover.
Much like we've been over the past few weeks, Bailey now with Morgan right where she wants her. Bailey going up to the top rope, looking to put this one away. Bailey with the elbow.
She did it again.
The cover.
Unbelievable.
Man, Sasha Banks is going to owe Bailey a ton if she pulls one out again here tonight. Can't just tweet out, "You're my hero, Bailey." You got to give her more than that.
And Bailey still rocking and rolling.
Oh, inside cradle.
Rolling her up here. Shoulders down. Did she get her? No. Kick out of two by Bailey.
Riott Squad nearly stole a victory. Would have put Bailey in a terrible position with Sasha Banks this Sunday.
Bailey to Bailey. Can Bailey capitalize? Tamina now with a kick to the face.
One well-placed kick changes the complexion of the entire situation.
Nia Jax barking orders from the apron. And Tamina now going to drag Liv Morgan to the corner. Smart. Nia makes the tag. And now Nia Jax is legal. Bailey has no idea where she is.
Just a formality at this point. Nia Jax.
Samoan drop to Bailey. Cover by Nia. Nia Jax wins.
I hope you're happy, Sasha.
Nia Jax does it all with a smile on her face.
Tamina and Nia Jax.
They won this matchup, but what this means is that Sasha Banks and Bayley will now enter the Elimination Chamber match on Sunday for the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team titles in the first position.
That's a tough break for those ladies, but you look at Nia and Tamina. They've got physics, they've got size, and now they've got this victory and momentum on their side heading into Elimination Chamber.
As if Tamina and Nia weren't already dangerous enough, physically speaking. You're right, Renee. Momentum is now firmly on their side. Unfortunately for Sasha Banks and Bayley, they will be one of the first two teams to start the Elimination Chamber match, which does not bode well for the Boss and Hug connection.
It is the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event streaming live on the WWE Network this Sunday from the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. You can go to WWENetwork.com right now to sign up, because Elimination Chamber is free to new subscribers. And not only will you get Elimination Chamber, you'll also get next month's pay-per-view event, Fastlane, the final pay-per-view before WrestleMania, absolutely free. Again, the Elimination Chamber match this coming Sunday for the first time ever to crown the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And there's the disappointment on the face of Bailey.
Well, we still know coming up here tonight, Becky Lynch, will she apologize? Triple H and Stephanie McMahon have given her the ultimatum. She's either going to suck it up and apologize, or will the Irish last kicker's pride stand in her way?
Also tonight, Finn Balor has earned himself an opportunity at the Intercontinental Championship this coming Sunday. We'll take on the Scottish psychopath, Drew McIntyre, here tonight.
And Seth Rollins' journey to face Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania began almost a year ago. We will take a look back at one of the most spectacular nights in the history of Monday Night Raw, and the year that Seth Rollins